There's a quote that says, diversity is the art of independently working together. I think this is very important when it comes to APO, is because we all come from different backgrounds, traditions, beliefs, and ideas. And when we all come together to a table, we can bring so many ideas together and create something extraordinary.
It allows us to understand people better and how people experience society and experience the world a little bit better. And in turn, that broadens our own horizons so that we can understand, we can see things in a different way, and we can see things more dynamically through different lenses rather than just one, which is our own.
In the context of our service, we'll be serving different parts of the community, so it's important to remember to remain non-judgmental and to treat all with respect. In our own chapter, we already have a very diverse group of people. So that's really great because we all have different ideas and perspectives, which really adds value, which grows our leadership as well as strengthens our brotherhood.
What I've appreciated most about my APO experience is all the different people that it's brought me into contact with. And through hearing the stories and experiences of so many different brothers, I've developed a much deeper sense of compassion and a stronger drive to serve our community. And I think that's what APO is really all about and why diversity is so important to our organization.
As future servant leaders, we must treat everyone with the same level of respect. It is 2015, it's not okay to spread bigotry, hate, and ignorance. Some people in this country are treated better than others, and we must acknowledge that. If you feel or know that you are privileged, you don't need to apologize. You just need to acknowledge that and spread awareness.
I think diversity is important, but I also think that it's a tricky word. Diversity means that people of many different backgrounds are represented. But I think more important than having people of all different backgrounds being represented is that all of their ideas are used to collaborate and create new innovations. I think diversity is especially important for APO because we're a service-based organization. All of the service that we do helps different people of different classes, different races, different religions, different socioeconomic backgrounds, and I think that being able to have students working on that from different backgrounds will only enhance what we can accomplish in this organization.
Wanna be on top.